Namaste India, I'm Deepali Phadnis, director of Mrs. India Pageants, and today we are again back with the grand finale of Mrs. India 2018 with 72 Mrs. India finalists for 2018 participating from each and every nook and corner of India and overseas for a coveted title of Mrs. India 2018. Today they have arrived in a style, you know, and they are been welcomed by our regional director Pratibha Saushimath with a very local and a very beautiful flower of Tamil Nadu, which is known as Arli Poo. And they had a ball together. They had a beautiful profile photo shoot together with Arli Poo on them, you know, with a theme inspired by one of the Raja Ravi Varma's painting of Shakuntala. And we're going to have the look how they enjoying the photo shoot. Now, during these 5 days, we are going to have a lots of fun, lots of photo shoots, lot of video shoots, lots of training, lots of grooming, and yes, lots of fun. So stay tuned. Every day, we're going to come back with Mrs. India 2018 finalist with new things for everything. Thank you.